Good morning, students. Today I'll teach you action words, also known as doing words. Words that tell us what a person or an animal is doing are called action words. Action words are also called doing words. For example, read, write, play, run, jump, laugh, sleep, cry, cook, eat, etc. I'm showing you some pictures of action words. Cook, mother is cooking. Family is eating. Teacher is teaching. Bird is flying. Boy is swimming. Boy is bathing. Girl is crying. She is singing. They are running. They are hiding. Boys are playing. And she is swinging. I'm giving you some examples in sentence. Play. I play football. Eat. Ram eats mango. Read. Sita reads a storybook. Run. Mohan runs fast. Swim. You swim in the pool. Fly. Birds fly in the sky. So students, I hope you all understand the action words or doing words. Thank you.